So, not only have you gone out of your way to ensure we do not receive any semblance of the same pay,
I have also cleverly fashioned a glass ceiling so that you may not rise to the occasion just because of your genetic persuasion.
So, you are still undecided and not at all excited that we stand and fight by your side.
Even if not accepting your help could mean suicide.
And the loss of freedom and justice which this great nation has granted to all of us?